Jeffrey Dahmer, also known as the Milwaukee Cannibal, is one of the most infamous and terrifying serial killers in the criminal history of the United States. Jeffrey Dahmer was convicted of murdering and cannibalizing at least 17 young men from 1978 to 1991. After killing victims, he would masturbate over the corpse or have sex with the corpse, cut the body up and get rid of the remains. He also kept parts of the bodies, including the skulls, which he would clean, much like he did with his childhood roadkill collection, and often refrigerated organs, which he would occasionally eat. Jeffrey Dahmer became an icon of cruelty and terror in the minds of many, and his case has been extensively studied in the fields of psychology and criminology. The details of what was found in Dahmer's apartment were horrific, matching only to his confessions as to what he did to his victims. Items found in Dahmer's apartment included a human head and 3 bags of organs, which included 2 hearts, were found in the refrigerator. 3 heads, a torso, and various internal organs were inside a freestanding freezer. Chemicals, formaldehyde, ether, and chloroform, plus 2 skulls, 2 hands, and male genitalia were found in the closet. A filing cabinet that contained 3 painted skulls, a skeleton, a dried scalp, male genitalia, and various photographs of his victims. A box with 2 skulls inside. A 57-gallon vat filled with acid and 3 torsos. Victims' identification. Bleach used to bleach the skulls and bones. Incense sticks. Neighbors often complained to Dahmer about the smell coming from his apartment. Tools. Claw hammer, handsaw, 3/8, drill, 1/16, drill, drill bits. A hypodermic needle, various videos, some pornographic, blood-soaked mattress, and blood splatters. Dahmer was sentenced to 15 life terms, a total of 937 years in prison. At his sentencing, Dahmer calmly read his 4-page statement to the court. On November 28, 1994, Dahmer and inmate Jesse Anderson were beaten to death by fellow inmate Christopher Scarver while on a work detail in the prison gym. Thank you for your watching, and do not forget to click like button, subscribe, and share our channel.